It's the freakiest game of whack-a-mole I've ever played.
One hour later.
Du das gehört?